Well, now a new documentary, Dancing for Hope, follows the journey of a mixed group of Jewish and Arab high school kids from Israel who created a joint musical play. Well, their journey led them to Europe, where ethnic and political tensions between Arabs and Jews almost tore the group apart. Well, I24 News' Uri Shapira has the story.
Only 40 kilometers from the city of Haifa lies the small town of Ein Mahel, but it seems that the distance between them is much larger. Last year, a group of 14 Arab and Jewish teenagers from Ein Mahel and Haifa joined together to try to bridge that gap. The result, a musical play named Step by Step, and a new movie documenting their experience, Dancing for Hope. The idea came to light after the principals of the two schools decided to create a multi-language musical telling the story of coexistence, racism, acceptance, and tolerance among Jews and Arabs.
The project aim was to bring in together young adults that live in conflict areas. And the concept was that we will take them away, far away from the conflict zone, and try to bring them in a natural environment to give them an opportunity to learn more about themselves.
I felt a responsibility to my students to lift up every stone and give them the opportunity to see things they haven't seen before.
The musical was inspired by a chorus line, the famous 80s musical that tells the story of a musical auditions behind the scenes. The group practiced and performed together for a few months before heading to Zurich and London. On their hectic journey to Europe, they discover it might take more than a dance to overcome their fears, angers, and prejudices.
When they went to London, it was already Yom HaTzmaut, Independence Day. And then the kids from Ein Mahel didn't feel right with that. They didn't want to celebrate Yom HaTzmaut, Independence Day. For them, it's the Nakba Day. And then two narratives clash.
It revealed something underneath the surface. There was tension surrounding national identity, questions about where we are coming from and where we are going from here.
After an intense period of practice, rehearsals, and performing on stage, the group was separated and each individual went his own way. Many from the Haifa school are now soldiers, while the kids of Ein Mahel are now in university. The experience may not have flipped their life upside down, but it certainly was a small step towards understanding and accepting the other.
And for the week,